Rasmus of Denmark, who lived in the 1300s, was an accomplished astrologer, astronomer, and mathematician. He was a leading figure in his era and an innovative thinker who advanced the study of mathematics and astronomy. His contributions to trigonometry and his discoveries of several significant mathematical theorems have earned him widespread renown. Rasmus's contributions to mathematics and astronomy have a lasting impact even though he passed away more than 600 years ago.